Hello, Jason Woodard again. Here's yet another test on Darksword-armory's limited edition, handmade Excalibur 1/500 cutting test to see how it performs cutting through 6 jugs of fluid. So here we go. As you can see, it cut through 6 jugs with absolutely no problem. I put the edge on myself. If you'd like one of these handmade swords, a version of Excalibur, they're available at darkswordarmory.com or theswordbuyersguide.com. Thank you.